this school has made such a difference to our family, I think, in just the pursuit of passion. And it is such a blessing to watch them go and choose what they want to do, to have ownership in what they're learning because of all the choices and the opportunities that are here. I can't believe what they get to try year in and year out and understand and learn about themselves as a result of that.
We were looking for schools for Sasha. We had wonderful things about Wake County system. We wanted a place where Sasha could be pushed. We have a very bright little girl, but also go to school with everybody, so folks from everywhere. We were really attracted to Hunter, A, by what folks are telling us about it, but B, by its history, right? The fact that it's the first magnet school in Wake County, historically a predominantly African-American school, but also a gifted and talented school. Absolutely, we were absolutely right about it, that Hunter serves everyone.
There's a lot of diversity at this school. There's a lot of different kinds of people. And it's, you know, nice to learn about different cultures and different kinds of people.
Of course, we love the awesome electives and we love the high quality learning opportunities that they get throughout the school day. But the most important reason that we love Hunter is because of the love and the kindness that you feel when you walk into the building. The teachers and the staff members are so loving and so caring and so joyful about what they do that it pours out of the building. This was really helpful because our oldest child, she actually started here when she was in second grade, so she was a new student to the building, and that, having that love and kindness extended to her made the transition very, very easy.
To be here every day, and it's kind of a hike, it's maybe 15 miles or so, but it's totally worth it. The school is really extraordinary. We were at first drawn to the GT AIG focus of the school, but once we were here, I mean, it's the electives that the kids love the most, and that's really what has set Hunter apart for us.
He participated in orchestra starting in first grade. He participated in the Science Olympiad 2 years in a row, where they won first place each year. And he's just had an amazing number of opportunities that he would not have otherwise had at our local day school.
The choices that the teachers in these elective classes provide to the kids are remarkable. I mean, I don't know how better you could actually set a child up for than to create the foundation and make sure it's solid on day one.
Elementary school is about laying the foundation for your child's entire life. The beginning of what molds them, the beginning of what makes them so special, the beginning of them noticing their gifts and talents and what their academic passions are. It's the beginnings of how they will learn to treat people, build relationships, and get along with others. Hunter students were born to be stars.